included. I need a basic tray setup. I need sterile gloves. I need to get them intubated, and I need some lights on this subject.
Come on, guys, I need you out of here right now. You too, Father, you're much too early, as ever.
Hi. Hi, can you hear me? Hey, come on, talk to me.
Help me. Please.
A man died on my table, and I don't have the faintest idea why.
I know I'm not supposed to say things like this, but I have a feeling I may have screwed up here.
What about post-mortem?
Well, believe it or not, we've lost the body.
Well, that never helps.
Your hospital's known for losing patients, living and dead.
You're quite a creepy person, aren't you? You're saying someone deleted all this stuff out, is that right?
You mean on purpose?
I'm your boss, and I'm telling you. Drop this thing.
Someone in this hospital has deliberately set me up to stop me asking questions about a patient of mine whose body has disappeared into thin fucking air.
To do the work, we need human subjects. And most of them will die. I'm doing medicine here no one's ever dreamed of.
What happened to you?
I can prove this whole thing now, Jody.
Ellen hasn't walked for 12 years. I can cure her and everyone like her. Great doctors have the guts to do the right thing.
You tortured and murdered those men upstairs.
If you could cure cancer by killing one person, wouldn't you have to do that? It's your call.